This is the echo section. See, Santa Claus didn't get rid of all of it. He tried. Now we got into some little Poland pros. Blowers. Couple of water pumps, McCullough. Splitting walls. Mac 5700s. Did pretty well with them this year. One little gutter kit left there. Trimmer, big Mac 4, I believe that one is, or 5, big heater. There's all the back wall there. There's Grandpa trying to sell the last of it, says, "God damn it, kid, get it out of here." Stop. Okay. Inventory, Owen.
What?
Inventory. That's the way to count them, huh?
And then watch the tape and write it down?
Yeah, right. One mechanic going to work. There he goes. A little bit of line left there. One hat. Yeah, it is. Look busy. We use this for inventory for fire too, in case this goddamn place burn up. At least I could look at it and say, "Oh yeah, I remember that."
right. We're trying to be serious about an inventory here, and I've got the French maid out here with her little foo-foo brush. Here it is. It's March 27th, 1994, and we're going to see if we can run a little physical inventory here. In case I'm ding-donged right on a window and steal half of this crap, so I've got to get a picture of it. But you never know the way society is today. So we'll run it. It won't take very long.
Voila!
Voila! I'm not getting any help back here. Check it and see, because we don't want any leaking batteries, that's for sure. As you can tell, this time of year, we're starting to get a lot of work in, a lot of weed eaters, a lot of everything else. Inventory of blades, blade hubs, everything that goes along with it. Lots of bars. Lots of weed eaters. Lots of pulling product. Uh-huh.